ever get tired of playing a villainous character?
No. 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 I love it.
Season 7 of Pretty Little Liars. Can you believe it? Honestly, can you believe it? No, because, like, on one hand, it seems like I've known these people forever and we've become, like, this little family. But on the other hand, I'm like, what do you mean? It's ending. Like, it's a weird feeling. But it's exciting because I know that this season is, there's a lot of big stuff coming up. A lot of things that I think the fans of the show are really going to appreciate.
Just off of the fans and how much they love it, I'm surprised that it would end.
Right.
So yeah, I can see it keep going.
Do you think that it might keep going?
I think there's a possibility. And when I started the show, and people told me, you know, they're already set for a certain amount of seasons. I was like, why would it end? Because when I saw the hype and the fans' reaction, I was completely surprised. And I also got like really, I was like, okay, I have to be very secretive about what I post. So just given that, I figured that it would have been extended, possibly.
Why do you think the fans are going to love this season of Pretty Little Liars?
Oh, I think they're going to love it because you're finally going to get answers. And I know that we've been saying that for a long time, so I know that everybody's like, oh, the biggest eye roll you could ever do. But at the same time, like, it really is the end of the show as you know it, so it's like we are resolving the major mystery, and I'm super excited.
There is a wedding, and yeah.
I'm not gonna tell you who it's gonna be.
That's enough. You just made my heart. Thank you.
All right, okay. Well, then I'll stop right there.
The fans want to know.
It was a tough last season for Hannah, wasn't it?
I know. And the finale was devastating.
Yeah.
Is she okay? Are we gonna see her soon?
Well, you know, it's next week that the premiere's on, right?
So we hope she's in it.
So you'll find out then, you know? I will say that, you know, it wouldn't be unusual for, it's kind of a cool thing for shows now to, like, knock off a main character and see how that affects everybody. So, you know, who knows? That might happen. There's only one way to find out, and that's to watch next week.
My thought in all of this is that Lucas, you know, recently offered her $1 million line of credit. If my friend from high school offered me $1 million line of credit, I would not go and get myself kidnapped.
No, of course not.
I'm just saying,
let's,
you know?
Grateful.
So I'm personally outraged as Lucas.
We're bringing back a lot of familiar faces, but this is the last, you know, we have season 7A and 7B, so there's like 20 full episodes, but it is the last season where all of us will be together. I can say that. I can't say if the show's ending or going on, but I can say that not everyone will be there if it does continue, so that in itself makes it extremely, like, nostalgic and really special.
I think there will be a lot of really surprising things and people, things happening and people, you know, appearing.
Is Sarah Harvey gonna find love?
Yeah. I hope so.
Me too.
I feel like she found a little bit of love, but, you know, it doesn't always work out.
Yeah. Do you ever get tired of playing a villainous character?
No. 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 I love it.
A lot of people they remember from the past, who they love, they're gonna come back. A lot of the core shipper relationships are gonna come together. They're gonna be tested. You're gonna answer a lot of big questions. Who killed Charlotte? You know, we're gonna find out who the final A is. And at the end, I think people are going to be put together, couples are going to be put together in the way that feels true to those characters and feels satisfying to the audience. And then there'll be a huge surprise at the end.
Tell us any one thing, big or small, unexpected, funny, whatever, that goes down this season.
There's a lot of altercations and a lot of characters from the past that come back. A lot of Easter eggs from past seasons for fans that have been watching since season one. And a lot of disasters go down in this season. Not just like, you know, what you would think that would mean, but more chaos happens. But it's a controlled chaos because we really don't know who's causing it.
You know, we're coming back stronger than ever. We're giving you all the suspense, all the romance that you've seen in all the seasons, but it's really taken up a notch. Because, you know, we don't know if Hannah's alive or not.
I know.
So you gotta tune in. I think you're gonna get a lot of answers, and I've been told that people are gonna be very satisfied.
On the left, we have the craziest Pretty Little Liars fan theories of all time, and on the right, what we know about PLL season 7.